strong man, but you go weak when talking about fighting for your daughter. Can you explain to us exactly how that came to be, where you realized, oh, I've got to go earn this living for her with my hand?
Just the same, you don't know what love is until you have a child.
Because the dude that always wanted to fight him, or...
What you talking about? The dude that's finna fight him? I mean, they just got bad blood. You feel me? And they both heavyweights. This nigga broke the gavel, like... Nigga, you want me to hit the gavel? You won't win it.
Mike Mangione. Successfully defending his title for the ninth time, we will see. Right now, we are about to find out who is victorious in this opening contest at 140 pounds.
Move your ears.
Jimmy Lennon.
What year?
Move your ears.
No.
Did you make your eyes clap?
Ladies and gentlemen, after 10 rounds of clap. How the fuck you do that? I can.
That's why I was already clapping.
Okay, you can't if you're fighting.
You got a hell of a beat on your eye, clap. Fight when they quit.
You fucking.
That's the first thing I was thinking about, like, this nigga, like, just blinking hella fast.
I didn't remember one time it sounded like why my eyes why can I hear them? Like, I was by myself one time. No noise. Stupid. I knew I could do it. Like, hold on. I can.
That's okay, I had your ass on camera when you said that. I can.
Yeah, no. He's running at the end, though.
There you go with that. They're rubbed up, man.
KO.
No problem with the draw. Interestingly, round eight, which Paulie and I disagreed on, was a swing.
He happy with a draw.
The judges didn't on this, but all three gave Mendez the 10th round. Without the 10th round, Mendez loses the fight.